It is sunrise. Do you know where your farmer is?
We're probably some of the most fortunate people in the world out here.
From a cooking perspective, I would say the first thing you have to do in order to have good food, you have to support the farmers.
It's just beautiful.
The Farmer and the chef and the farmer, partners in passion for fresh, clean, wholesome food.